All right, we're looking at a GE oven. And we've popped off the things that say Potter and Brimfield. Now we're just looking at the relays. See if they're stuck. So, doesn't seem too bad, but I'll do some scraping here.